Classification of Stroke by Dr. Miya Bernson-Leung.
Stroke can be divided into ischemic and hemorrhagic, and in children, about half of strokes are ischemic and half are hemorrhagic. An ischemic stroke occurs when brain tissue is damaged due to the blockage of an artery or vein. An arterial ischemic stroke, or AIS, is caused by the loss of downstream blood supply when an artery is occluded. This can be resulting from areas of vessel lumen narrowing or endothelial injury, an increase in clot formation, what we call hypercoagulability, or thromboembolism, when a clot formed elsewhere in the body, such as in the heart, moves and becomes lodged in a cerebral artery. Ischemic stroke resulting from the blockage of a vein is called venous infarction. The loss of venous drainage leads to pressure buildup and therefore tissue damage. This is one possible result of a cerebral sinovenous thrombosis, or CSVT, when a clot forms within the draining sinuses of the brain. Transient ischemic attack, or TIA, is defined as the symptoms of an ischemic stroke that resolve. In adults, this has been defined as symptom resolution within 24 hours without ischemic injury being apparent on imaging. And we now know that TIA can also occur in children. TIA is important because it often heralds a future stroke, and therefore a complete workup is warranted. Hemorrhagic strokes occur when there is tissue damage due to bleeding within the brain, an intraparenchymal hemorrhage, or adjacent to the surface of the brain, a subarachnoid hemorrhage. This produces mass effect and ischemia of the adjacent tissues.